क्वेश्चन वन इज व्हाट इज द एनुअल रेंज टेम्परेचर ऑफ द स्टेशन. हियर यू शुड पे अटेंशन ऑन द वर्ड रेंज एंड सेकेंड वर्ड दैट इज टेम्परेचर विच मीन्स यू हैव टू फाइंड मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑफ टेम्परेचर माइनस मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ टेम्परेचर. I have done this for you. First, I wrote the formula range of temperature is equal to maximum minus minimum. Then I put the values from the given data and after subtracting, I got the answer that is 24.2 degrees C. Question number 2 is, what is the total annual rainfall experienced by the station? It's very simple because here you have to calculate total annual rainfall, which means you have to add up all the values of rainfall to get the answer. For step 1, total annual rainfall is equal to, then put the values of rainfall under the bracket and add to get the answer that is 112.9 centimeter. The last question is, why would it be correct to presume that the station lies in the interior and not on the coast? To find out if the given station is in the interior or on the coast, we have to take a look on the range of temperature which you have already calculated. As it is 24.2 degrees C, which means that it is very high and it proves that the station is far from the effect of land and sea breeze, thus this station lies in the interior.